Guapo-guapo din Abando. So it's located in Manapla, Negros Occidental. It's a old hospital. Puga. Guapo bro, no? Nice, nice. Sige, let's go. Sa subong, do kami lang din tao. Wala din din tao ang iban. Tingnan din.
Pero drone nyo yung karaway.
Morning!
Welcome to the first vlog!
So JR and I plan to have a flying session in this abandoned hospital in Manapla, Negros Occidental. This hospital was built in the 1920s to serve the medical needs of the mill farmers and mill employees of the Near Milling Company, Victoria's Milling Company, and North Negros Sugar Company. It is one of the best equipped hospital here in the Negros Island. Unfortunately, the hospital stopped its operation during the 1990s.
So we are here in the Bando. Our only problem is that we cannot go inside. Ah! Oh, open! Okay, it's open. Wow! We found a hidden gem! Nice, nice, nice. Woo!
We are here in this abandoned hospital not to seek any paranormal activity, and this vlog is totally not a paranormal one. We are FPV pilots seeking on unique spots to fly our FPV drones.
Pwede mo na rin, no? Mapalupad kami sa net drone.
Ano
ito, Abiyo? Ang lagyan, no?
Sige, sige. No. Salamat! Okay. Salamat, Git! Wow! Okay. Wala gigang megabalo kung din kami malabay. So, we are near our destination. We are right now, here. Wow! This is the old hospital. Even though this three-story building is abandoned, this area is now basically used as an airsoft battlefield. As we enter the building, we are welcomed with broken tiles and tall wild grasses. In the third floor, we found an open spot where we can start setting up our chairs and calibrating our drones.
So first, before flying, we are doing a 360 check of the location so that we're gonna know where to go through, like the windows, the doors, the stairs. I'm gonna get it again, no? Kasi wala mga morgue or something like that.
This area is a perfect flying spot for us due to its deserted environment where we can pass through the windows and stairs, executing and practicing some FPV tricks, and just simply enjoying the session.
So JR is flying his first bat so that he could just check the area, where to dive, what spots.
Where to die?
What spots are going to be safe for our analog system? As you can see, he is flying. Flying hot! Woo! Rolling!
Wait, pa?
So that's what I call shit happens. From third floor down to the ground floor.
Ah, that's the bangko.
Sige.
Okay. Kung lagi kami di ka crash, we did not see this. Oh my god. Creepy. Actually, sa subong do kami lang din tao. Wala din din tao ng iban.
Isingan din. Pero drone nila pero why?
Labun tao.
As we continued our flying session, we met a local kid here wherein he's getting the tiles off this abandoned hospital and sells it for 5 pesos per piece.
Hi AJ! Hi. So how many tiles in a day? 50 tiles. He told us that this area is guarded by a security guard because some of the locals here are getting the kabilya, as a local dialect says. Kabilya and tubo.
Ano na siya? Can you explain to me kung ano na siyang props na ginagamit mo?
I-try ko na yung ethics na P3, peanut and jelly prop. Na-mention ko na pang freestyle. For the experience ko, hindi siya punchy compared sa ginagamit ko sa unang gem pan na 5166.
Which I am using there. So 5166 is this one. Taas ang pitch there.
There, that's 5166.
But still, it depends sa user.
Yeah.
So, enough talk. Just enjoy our flight session here at the St. Joseph Hospital, Bando. Let's go!
So after 2 hours of flying, we only got one battery to spare. We decided to have a drone chase wherein JR will follow me and film the chase. But the unexpected happened.
Okay, so RX lost. We've just encountered an RX lost. And we're finding the drone. The beeping drone. Ara bro, sa dalam ko.
Pagbubo na probe. Pati sa probe, pati
yan. Dito din tayo mag-AJ. Din ang gate yan eh. Ara doon ah. Vegetarian drone. So this is the end of our video. Hope to see you guys soon. Subscribe for more epic FPV and cinematic videos. Bye bye. See ya.